What up, people? Yeah, it's my tribute to Talk Walsh and Shuffle Team by Timmy Love, June 21st, 2019. What up, y'all? It's your boy Timmy Love on the scene. Rap to you about Tom Walsh, he's so mean. Tom Walsh, born 1st March 1992, is a New Zealand athlete who competes mainly in the shot put. He is the current international record holder, both outdoors and indoors, for the event, and the current 2017 world champion. His personal best of 22.67 meters, 74 foot 4.5 inches, set at Waitakere City, 25th of March 2018, is also the Oceania record. Walsh was bronze medalist at the 2014 IAAF World Indoor Championships. The silver medalist at the 2014 Commonwealth Games, fourth at the 2015 World Cup Championships in Athletics, winner of the 2016 IAAF World Indoor Championships, the bronze medalist at 2016 Olympic Games, and the gold medalist at the 2017 World Athletics Championships. So that's my ethical and proclaimable, highly attributable sound to our nation's most prominent men sporting athletes of esteem. This song is called Tom Walsh, the New Zealand shot put king. Yeah, peace. Yeah, what up, y'all? This is what you were going down to Tom Walsh, the reigning New Zealand shot put king. This one goes Tom Walsh, the shot put king. Tom Walsh, the shot put king. Yeah, McDowell, yo, check this out. Walsh was made his international debut at the 2009 World Youth Championships in Athletics with the Pro, where he played 6 in the shot speciality and also competed in the qualifying of the distance throw. Walsh was an integral and a distinguished sports athlete, so the street on 12th of December 2009. Walsh recorded a put of 21.21 meters, 64 foot 3.5 inches, the 5 kilometer shot to win the senior boys title, so insightful at the New Zealand Secondary School Track and Field Championships, which made Walsh flip. This performance was a New Zealand Youth Under 18 record, which was broken the following day, come on May, by Jack O'Gill, when winning the Junior Boys Under 16 title. So incredible, Walsh broke the New Zealand Junior record on 18th of March 2010. Tom's the man, with a put of 18.83 meters, 61 foot 8.5 inches, with a 6 kilogram shot, with all he's got. But this was broken days. No, 9 days later, but Gil unfortunately discreditably with a 19.93 meter, 65 foot 4 inches at the 2010 World Junior Championships in Athletics. So Phil Walsh failed to qualify for the final of the shot put, which was won by Gil. In 2012, Walsh won his first senior national shot put title, which he retained the following season. So reason, and also added the distance title to his repetition and admission. On 12th December 2013, Walsh was made. Walsh broke Gil's New Zealand senior shot put record with 20.61 meters, 67 foot 7 inches in Melbourne, Australia. Tom didn't want to be a failure, which he improved with 21.16 meters, 69 foot 5 inches on the 22nd of March 2014. Also in Melbourne, with an awesome win at the 2014 IAAF World Championships, and his first senior international competition was Tom's repetition and first ever competition indoors. So much galore. Walsh finished third in the men's shot put acceptingly. And sort of proudly, he set an indoor national record of 20.41 meters, 66 foot, 11 and a half inches in the qualifying round. So profound, and inspired upon this mark 3 times, so sublime. And the final finishing was 21.26 meters, 69 foot, 9 inches, which was an Oceania indoor record, same distance of fraud as the Oceania outdoor record. Later, in 2014, Walsh improved his outdoor professional best, was his test, and the New Zealand record was 21.23 meters, 69 foot 7.5 inches at the 2014 IAAF Diamond League met the Glasgow 11th July. Flow was fly before improving again its reigning man to 21.24 meters, 69 foot 8 inches on 27th July, almost the same during the qualifying round at the 2014 Commonwealth Games, which was the Commonwealth Games record. So Stitch in the final, Walsh won the silver medal behind O'Dane Richards. In 2015, Walsh defended his New Zealand shot put title with determination, but so gracious with a throw of 20.73 meters, 68 feet, no inches on 8th March. So Starch before setting a new Oceania record of 21.37 meters, 70 foot, 1 quarter inches on 21st of March. The Melbourne track is so flaccid. Walsh finished fourth at the 2000 World Championships on 23rd August in Beijing. Walsh did his thing back in the league, throwing a new personal best of 21.58 meters, so heated. He was just 11 centimeters off the bronze medal, so fiddled. He improved his personal best to 21.62 meters on 8 September, something to remember, and winning the shot put at the Hansikovic Memorial in Zagreb with muscles on 11 September. Walsh won his first Diamond League medal with a throw of 21.39 meters in Brussels in the 2016 World Indoor Championships. Walsh won the gold medal with a throw of 21.78 meters, breaking his own New Zealand record national and Oceania area indoor record three times, so sublime and also fine. In the process, was Tom's best. He went on to take the bronze medal at the Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games with 21.36 meters. And the following year, won the 2017 IAAF World Championships with a 22.03 meters. Walsh retained his world indoor title at the 2018 World Indoor Championships with a then personal best of 22.31 meters. He surpassed it with 22.67 meters on 25th of March the same year. Walsh slipped into gear at the Sir Graham Douglas International Track Challenge in Waitakere City, New Zealand. Tom had the feeling and time, moving him to the top 10 world all time. At the 2018 Commonwealth Games in Gold Coast, Walsh was the most Australia. Tom was determined not to be a failure. Walsh threw 22.45 meters, setting a new Commonwealth Games record, so Sino on which to qualify for the shot put men's final. Walsh reached part time as a builder in Timaru. Tom so cool. Tom's father Peter won the New Zealand Junior Men's shot put in 1964-65 season, so recent, and was a member of the 1974 South Canterbury rugby side that won the Rand for the Shield on the rugby field. So this was my outstanding tribute to one of New Zealand's persistent and gratified men's sports athletes of all time and sting. Tom Walsh will always be the New Zealand shot put king. Tom Walsh, the New Zealand shot put king. Tom Walsh, the New Zealand shot put king. Hey, Tom Walsh, New Zealand shot put king. Tom Walsh, the New Zealand shot put king. Hey, yo, yo, yo. Shift the sound, everybody. I just finished my under 9 and veteran highly capable tribute song to one of New Zealand's exonerated and brilliant, hard-spirited and committed athletes and the powerful substation sport of shot put. Tom Walsh came from humble beginnings, but he's worked hard and intensely to represent our mad sport nation and athletics nationally, worldwide, and all over the world. So give it up to my boy Tom Walsh, the shot put king. Tom Walsh is the shot put king. Hey, Tom Walsh is the shot put king. Tom Walsh is the shot put king. Hey, yeah, yeah, give it up for my boy, my man, Tom Walsh, and he's given. That's what you was talking about. Tom Walsh is the shot put king. It's a boy, Big Daddy, 60 Jimmy Low Golf, hip hop, gospel, R&B, baby. You still hip hop represent, going out for my boy. Shout out to my boy, Tom Walsh. Thank you very much for representing our country of New Zealand and in athletics and the shot put, for being the shot put king of New Zealand. Tom Walsh is the shot put king. Yeah, please.